I got a really good group of seniors this year. They're used to something completely different the last 3 years. They've adjusted really well to a new coaching staff. As a group, they have a really high basketball IQ. Their will to win has just kind of increased over the years, and I think it's right at its peak right now, and that's like half the battle. So they're special for that reason, for sure. Coconino High School. I've been coaching here within the program for about 6-7 seasons. This is my first year as a varsity coach. I haven't been their coach for long, but I've been watching them, you know, since I've been down at the lower levels, you know, whether they know it or not, and I know how special they can be this year, and I've seen them grow, watch them from afar. I've been keeping stats for all of them for years, and you know, I see all of that firsthand, and you know, I've learned from them just by watching them. But they're special. Their chemistry is good. We're quite the veteran squad for sure. So, like I said, the chemistry is the most important part with this group for sure. COVID has definitely thrown a wrench in a lot of things, you know, involving our season. Just with protocols that we've had to follow, masks, sanitizing all the time, social distancing, no high fives. That's been a pretty big roadblock for us, but we've adjusted and, we're responding really well, I think.
I go on and on, can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move, yeah. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front. And they bump, where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say, like me. 2 singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle.
My name is Kiara Manuelito, and I'm a senior at Coconino High School, and I've been playing on varsity for 3 years. It's been going great so far. I've been loving it, the journey we've been on.
Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spit one. Let me hit that MC 8 ball and MJG.
So, okay, so Kiara is always in the right place at the right time somehow. She is in the right place at the right time, like 90% of the time. Like, I don't even have to tell her much. She's just there. She's there. She got long limbs. She gets deflections all day long. She's having fun on the bench. Every time she's on the bench behind me, I'm laughing. Like, I just, it's, she's fun. She's a fun time, for sure.
Ballin' G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimpin' these days, G. My C got locked up, but these real still know they got some.
My name is Soma Freeman, and I'm a player at Coconino High School, and I usually am the point guard or the shooting guard, and I've been playing on varsity for 3 years.
Pretty girls in the VIP, they came with Dre, they don't need ID. Blow the whistle, blow the whistle, blow the whistle.
Soma has been working really hard in the off season. She worked really, really hard because she, you know, she missed last season because of a shoulder injury. So she's been, you know, constantly improving, constantly figuring out how to improve, you know, ball handling, shooting. You know, the off season was key for her, for sure. And she's taking advantage of her senior season, definitely.
It goes down for real, don't stop, just keep rolling downhill. Crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long, time to let the whole world play.
My name is Mihaela Long. I'm a senior at Coconino High School, and I've been playing on the varsity team for 3 years, and I'm a post and center.
the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle. Buy my rich, he got it from me and made $50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Oakland where the youngsters get hype. Blow it. Blow the whistle.
Mahala's footwork is some of the best I've seen, you know, at her height. And honestly, in our region, her footwork, she just knows exactly where she's at on the floor. She's strong. Every time I tell her to do something simple, she nods her head and she does it. So she's gritty. She's our main big, and she acts like it for sure. She knows that.
Yes. Too short. Up all night, baby. Album number 16.
Okay, my name's Kiana Manuelito. I play for Coconino High School. I am a point guard, and this is my fourth year on the varsity team, and I am the first team on.
Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spit one. Let me hit that MC8 ball and MJG. Keep spitting that D to the IM.
Kiana. I've seen something special in Kiana since freshman year. She's just got that high basketball IQ, like I was talking about. Her will to win just as an individual has increased over the years, and she's, you know, asking questions constantly. You know, she comes out of the game, she's asking questions. She wants to know how she can improve. And, you know, she definitely, like, half the battle, like I said, is the will to win, and she's definitely got that this year. Her senior season, she's not messing around, so she's doing everything she can, and that's the most important part.
I ain't gotta say much. So, yeah.
So you wanna be a baller?
Gave you better. Big face.
You wanna get paid? You gotta keep trying. Just don't give up. Get on your feet, cause you just won't get up. You dream about having nice things, but you don't have a plan. How you gonna get it from your Uncle Sam? Your welfare check ain't buy a house in the Benz. What you wanna be, a mouse or a man? You need a hustle, something that'll make some cash. Don't step on the gas, you're going way too fast. In your new sports car, you dreaming again? Snap out of it, I know you're fiending to win. You need to start from the beginning, get a paper and pen. What you like to do, what's your favorite things? It's gotta be something you can do with your life. Sell things that a whole bunch of people will buy. Make a lot of profits, make bank deposits. Wanna live like this, here's a shoe, how's it fit? How you gon' ball if you got no hustle? How you gon' pimp if you got no game? How you win a fight if you know you can't tussle? Your life ain't right cause you're so damn lame. Now how you gon' ball if you got no hustle? How you gon' pimp if you got no game? How you win a fight if you know you can't tussle? Your life ain't right cause you're so damn lame.
Wanna play with their life but won't play with their kids. They'll ball for these hoes but won't invest. Go to church and pray to blue eyes. Church is for them blue eyes. Supersize my fries. I pimp a lot of but I'd rather save your lives. I'm from a place where they hung black folks. Well, bird can be grilled from some raw egg yolk. Man, you broke cause you smoke and you don't got a job. Man, get up off your butt and do just like God. Sell your stuff out the trunk. Stop hating other niggas. You can get what you want. You can get what you need without making others bleed. I'm the master of the USSE. Oops, I'm in by. Others gotta die just to help sorry flames get by. Now you let a bullet fly. It's all for Bush, but you're in the hood.
How you gon' ball if you got no hustle? How you gon' pimp if you got no game? How you win a fight if you know you can't tussle? Your life ain't right cause you're so damn lame. Now how you gon' ball if you got no hustle? How you gon' pimp if you got no game? How you win a fight if you know you can't tussle? Your life ain't right cause you're so damn lame. When you finally start making some dough, you got.
My usual pregame ritual would be listening to music and getting that upbeat feeling of like conquering into the gym and getting our game on. Oh, my pregame ritual is drawing smiley faces on the girls' lips. Our chant is we all we got, we all we need. To be
okay.
It goes, we ready to shoot.
My pregame ritual consists of staying focused and praying.
My usual pregame ritual is to do my shoulder arm stretches because of a recent injury I had last year, so doing my stretches usually helps my shoulder warm up and make sure that it won't, I guess, pop out.
I want your girl, she's so damn fine. She's sexier and looks way.
The members I'm bringing are my mom, Olivia Long, and my dad, Chavez Long, because they've been with me through basketball since I was a little kid, and they've always pushed me to be my best.
Go ahead.
Because of the COVID-19 restrictions, I'll be walking with two people, and those two people will be my mom and dad.
Well, due to COVID-19 and the whole pandemic, I've decided to bring my mom, Tana Tracy, and my dad, Arnoldson Freeman, because they have been on this basketball journey with me since as long as I've been playing.
The two people I chose to walk with me are very meaningful, my grandma and my older sister, as they both share the same support as they bring into the gym and show how much they really care and encourage us.
Wants me too, and if you don't let her go, I'll take her from you.
My future plans are to go play basketball at the next level, hopefully get a scholarship and get my degree in philosophy.
My post-graduation plans are to attend college through basketball and further my education through sports medicine.
After high school, I plan to attend Northern Arizona University and major in psychology.
Fist fights and gun battles cause it come with the package. Real above average Mac game impeccable. Don't blame me if your bra wanna get sexual.
So going from a senior to you guys, I just want you to make sure you guys work hard every day and push through it. I know it can be hard at some times and it can be frustrating, but still you gotta still push through it and work hard. And once you get that rhythm, basketball will be so much fun.
My advice to you younger players and returning players is to stay humble, stay confident, and be disciplined, and always... I'm so with Lee.
Don't be late.
Okay. My message to you guys is to keep working as a team, keep building that chemistry, because it's there. And that's half the game, just keeping that mindset that you guys are going in that gym, winning that game, and giving it all you got. Okay, for the younger players out there, just keep going at it and really focus on the little things. It would just like work out in the end as you work harder and throughout the season. Keep striving for greatness and don't let fear strike you out.
Let me borrow your bra, let me borrow your beer. Give it here, pimpin', I give her back. Leave her used, bruised, confused.
My best memory is making the chant for our intro that me and my sister made. It goes a little, it's hyped.
I'm going to miss the connections I made with my teammates over the years that I've been playing here at Coconino. And I'm going to miss the competition that I've grew up with and the bond I have with other girls from other schools and learning their technique.
My best memory of high school basketball was when we would play games over the summer and have summer tournaments. And especially with my group of friends, we would make that memory the most.
Okay, what I'm going to miss about being on this team is cheering on the sidelines and keeping the energy high, because a loud gym is a winning gym.
What I'm going to miss is how exhilarating and how adrenaline rushing the game can be. How you can have so much intense focus for 2 hours and working together with your teammates. That's what I'm going to miss the most.
My twin sister is amazing out there. We have this like uncontrollable connection, like our minds just connect, and
in sync, and we can like comfortably like talk to each other on the court, and she's my other half, so when I'm with her it seems so easy to just like be myself and have fun.
I want your girl, she wants me too. And if you don't,
like, which team?
Yeah.
Ooh, good question. I haven't really got thinking about that one. I would say Mojave is always fun.
Why are they fun?
Because I love being the bully, especially Mojave. It's so great. The intensity was up when we played them, but also Flag High. Flag High is a really great opponent that we play against. It's always a great game. The best team that we played against would be Flag High. It's always a good competition, head on head, and being more competitive as we take it into the gym. When we do go against Flag High, it does bring our intensity higher, and we start to be eager to take that win.
I want your girl, she wants me too. And if you don't, let her go.
You're right. keep working on the team. our chance. Stop. Post. Ah.
Ready? The bloopers are gonna be great.
God. So hard. Okay. My mom. God. Two parent or huge.
What is your pregame ritual?
My pregame ritual.
I'm
sorry.
So yeah, go ahead and just
My best memory of high school ball would have to be when we would go to summer
tournaments and stuff.
Yes, okay. Summer tournaments.
What is the word? Spectators.